frame bytes, the overload principle. Are you looking to get fit, but you're not really sure how to do it? Let me tell you the legend of Milo and the Bull. Milo was an ancient Greek wrestler, renowned for his physical strength and Olympic victories. As the story goes, Milo owned a bull calf. Each day, Milo would lift and carry his calf. As the calf grew, so did Milo's strength. Until Milo could lift a full-grown bull. So the moral of the story? The overload principle. Gradually, progressively, increase the stress on a body system, and the system will adapt and get stronger. Overload a system gradually, progressively, and it will adapt. Let's get started. Match them. Match the health-related components of fitness with its corresponding body system. In text, compare and contrast how the overload principle can be applied to each of the components of fitness.